This is a stop motion puppet from almost a decade ago that I made, and it's from a film I made when I was in school called Yoga Lady. It's a little memory from my college days, and I love that she can technically still move around and functions like a puppet. This is one of the first animated illustrations I made so long ago, and I did it so quickly, and it's always fun to look at it and remember what I'm capable of doing in such a short amount of time.